got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
I wear the badge because it's something I've always wanted to do. I was born and raised in Bakersfield, and being able to help the community in which I grew up in has always been very important to me.
You just remember what your old pal said, boy, you got a friend in me.
I remember being in the sixth grade, a DARE officer would come to our classroom and speak to us about the dangers of drugs and alcohol. I remember a police canine would be there at one point, and I remember looking at these officers and thinking, wow, they're like superheroes. And after seeing the police canine, I remember thinking to myself, that's what I want to do in my life. And from that point on, all I could think about was being able to put on this uniform one day and help my community.
If we stick together, we can see it through, cause you got a friend in me.
Yeah, you got a friend. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am.
Bigger and stronger too,
baby.
But none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy.
And as the years go by,
our friendship will never die.